The Archbishop of New Orleans is outraged that a priest allegedly had sex inside a church, so he's doing an exorcism of sorts by having the altar removed and burned. Two women, Mindy Dixon, 41, and Melissa Cheen, 23, are accused of having sex with the Reverend Travis Clark, 37, in Pearl River, northwest of New Orleans. A witness called police on September 30th after seeing Clark through a window in the Saints Peter and Paul Roman Catholic Church in a state of undress on the altar, authorities said. The priest was seen with two high-heeled corseted women while he was partially dressed in priestly attire. The witnesses had become suspicious when the church lights were seen on late at night. The witness then recorded the incident and showed it to police. The three were later arrested on obscenity charges for having sex within view of the public because the altar can be seen through windows and a glass door. As for burning the altar, the Archbishop said it was the only way to restore the sanctity of the church, adding, quote, "I am infuriated by this priest's actions. When the details became clear, we had the altar removed and burned. I will consecrate a new altar tomorrow," he said.